Next Side Song。And for the first runner, Morgan Village.2015 Miss Asian Cultural Experience, Alison Naga from the Philippine country.
Thank you. gentlemen, we have here the next group of performers is CACBG, and to start our sessions of performance, we have the organization Hope Senior Home Dance Group, and the dance choreographer is Miss Xiao Jie Yu. Little Apple is the nickname. It's a single by. Oh, actually, Little Apple is this. It's by the duo Chopstick Brothers. This song, Quite Song Di, is released as a promotional song for the movie Old Boys, The Way of the Dragon. I don't know how many of you have seen that. It's a great, great movie. Since its release, it has quickly attained great popularity in Chinese cyberspace, making it a widespread internet hit. Now, the song has also attained high position in main online charts in China. It peaked at number one at the CCTV Global Chinese Music Chart at one point. And today we're very pleased to have a group of senior dancers. This is very, very special from the Hope Senior Group. I was told most of the average ages, just between us. Dancers today are 70 and above. Wow. Well, let's enjoy the Gangnam Style dance, The Little Apple.
Thank you.
Schaefer. Come up here. Betty. Well, she's the dance director of the seniors group. It's the Hope Senior Community Center, right? Yeah. Oh, okay. Well, how long this group have been exist? 6 years. Yes, almost. Hello everyone. Yes, this is all the grandma and the grandfather. Okay, let me guess, how old? Yeah. How old? Yes. How old is the oldest one? The seniors one? 60? 70? 80? Everybody's bomb. So your group need to come back again. Okay. And do more show now. Because one is too short. We might have to end call again. Okay. Thank you very much. Appreciate that. Thank you. Well, after that lovely senior dance group, we kind of embarrassed it now. I don't know if we can move like them. Okay. Well, let me bring in the next group right here. This is the time for the CCBG. Ray, you want to come up here? Would you just leave me alone? Yeah, we are kind of matching out, but you got to come up here, right? Where's your hat?
You said no hat, so...
Oh, I did say okay, Ray, what do you want to say?
Well, my name is Ray, and welcome to Chinese American Cultural Performing Group.
And this is the... how many years we perform?
Well, this is 15 years.
15 years?
We have been at this event, ACE.
Well, we're going to have about 15 minutes performance, so I hope you stay for it. CACBG is a 501c3 nonprofit organization, operate in Roswell, Georgia. We perform a lot and very active with the community since 1999.
And this year marks the 17th anniversary of CACBG to promote Chinese art and music and performance and culture in America.
Well, we're going to have a performance called the August Moon Cultural Gala. It's going to be held here in the Gwinnett Performing Center, but not here, but the other building. When is it going to be?
October 11th.
October 11th. Well, is this some type of function we have to celebrate?
Well, it's our anniversaries of 17th years, and this is also the August Moon.
What is August Moon?
Yeah, I think all the Chinese know what the
August Moon is. Okay. Well, it's like a lantern, there's a mid-autumn festival. What do we have in that show?
We have lantern, at the show, we're going to have, singing.
Oh my God.
Some of the
now we're having
dancing.
A formal cultural performing dance, and with 15 or 16 united, Chinese community organization, and this is going to be the highlight of all the show, which is a united effort of the Chinese Community Center.
Yeah, and it's open to everybody. I mean, not just to Asian or Chinese or whatever.
Yeah. Well,
everybody's welcome.
Everybody speaks English, right? Yeah.
Yep. And should you want to learn more about the event, please visit our website at CACBG, www.cacbgatlanta.org.
And the Facebook, CACPG. Okay, without further ado, let's bring in some of our program right now. The first one we have is called Sylvan Dance, Moonlight Flowers of the Spring River. And we have the three lovely dancers. And what? This music is based on a famous ancient verse from the Tang Dynasty. I always say Tang Dynasty. 705 AD. This song is describing a peaceful scenery of the Yangtze River under the moonlight in the springtime. This piece of music has been determined as one of the masterpieces in the Chinese classical music. Let's bring in the Chinese dancers and take you back to that magnificent scene of Yangtze River in China.
So put your hands together for Sophia Chang, Maggie Xu, Xu Wan Dan, Carrie Yao.
Yay! Come on now!
मुझे पेपर भी देने जाने
Wasn't that beautiful?
That
was great. So we have a second performer coming up. It's going to be a werewolf solo and with a dancer. It's performed by the soloist is Xiaohang Wuhan, and also the dancer is Susan Ming. The name of the piece is called A Kiss of Jasmine Flower, and it was originally a Yang Xiao folk music. It was a very famous folk music. It's a popular folk song. The original of the song was dated in the 18th century, so it's been a long time, and there are many, many variations that's been created. Every one of the versions is a little bit different, but today we play the most popular and the most remembered one. And I think Mr. Wong is still setting up. We will have Mr. Wong playing solo, in purple, and with Susan Ming be the dancer next to it. And I cannot wait to see it. I hope you all do the same. Please give them a round of applause, Henry Wong and Susan Ming.